Governor Romney, do you believe that states have the right to ban contraception, or is that trumped by a constitutional right to privacy?
George, this is an unusual topic that you're raising. States have a right to ban contraception.
You're asking,
could it constitutionally be done? We can ask our constitutionalist here.
I'm sure Congressman Paul.
Okay, come on back.
Asking you, do you believe that states have that right or not?